So find a posture that helps you be comfortable and alert. Perhaps feet flat on the floor, back resting against your chair or sitting upright on a cushion, eyes open or closed. Establish yourself in meditation. Be aware of the rising and falling of breathing. Sensations around your nose or mouth. Internal sensations of air flowing in and flowing out. See if you can get a sense of your chest as a whole, or your upper body as a whole as you breathe. See if you can stay in touch with breathing or your body more generally. Staying in touch continuously, following each breath from beginning to end, breath after breath. This will help to steady your mind and to quiet it while bringing you home into your body and into the present. While staying in touch with your body and breathing, you can let your attention become wider and wider, awareness wider and wider, including sounds. And a widening sense of the physical space you're in. Kind of big picture awareness. while remaining in touch with breathing. Letting your body relax, letting breathing soften and take on a rhythm of its own. Letting the body breathe at its own pace. while staying in touch with your body, being aware of a sense of spaciousness, a sense of opening in all directions. Simple, spacious presence. In the spaciousness, gently be aware of some heartfelt feeling, simple kindness, caring, the feeling of being with friends, being with your pet, simple. Including some sense of the heart in the spaciousness. You might have a sense of tensions relaxing. You might have a sense of worries and preoccupations fading. You're not resisting them. They're just kind of dissolving or relaxing as your awareness stays spacious while remaining in touch with your breathing. It's okay as you rest in this warm-hearted spaciousness to let go of stresses, contractions, struggles, and to have less and less sense of any kind of craving in the mind. Resting in this heartfelt openness and presence. In this moment, there's no need for struggle. In this moment, we don't need to cling or crave. What's it like to rest in the present, in awareness that is open and warm-hearted, with little or no craving in it? You can also open to a sense of contentment in the present, a sense of there is enough in the present. This contentment can include worry about others, sadness, sense of loss. It can be included. You're not pushing it away, but it's possible in the present to have a feeling of contentment. So here too, there's no need for craving. And a mind that is open and heartfelt and feels like this moment is enough. No need to push anything away. No need to grasp for anything either. Resting in the present, open, aware, with a warm heart and a sense of simple contentment. Staying in the present as experiences pass through awareness.